हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन मैथ्स क्लास. चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 20, 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर. टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 33. चिल्ड्रन, ओपन टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 33. चिल्ड्रन, यू नो द 12 मंथ्स ऑफ ए इंग्लिश कैलेंडर. फ्रॉम इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम मंथ ऑफ जानेवारी टू डिसेंबर. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट चिल्ड्रन to learn the months of English calendar. You say after me. First month, January, January. February, February. It has 28 or 29 days. Next, March, March. It has 31 days. April, April. It has 30 dates. May, May. It has 31 dates. June, June. It has 30 days. Next, July, July. It has 31 days. Next, August, August. It has 31 days. Next, September, September. It has 30 days. Next one, October, October. It has 31 days. Next one, November, November. It has 30 days. Next, children, December, December. December, it has 31 days. Summer season we find in the month of February, March, April and May. These 4 months has a summer season. Next, rainy season in the month of June, July, August and September. These 4 months has rainy season. Now children, winter season, October, November, December and January month has winter season. Now children, these 4 months has a winter season. It's time of homework. Today's homework, write the months of English calendar and dates in the notebook. Learn names of months of English calendar. Means you have to write in the notebook months and dates and learn that names of the English calendar.